Door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
Best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
Okay, so we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, what are they doing to my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Glad the police found this. Woo-hoo!
Kinsey, door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, nicely done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Thank you.
a bus stop. I need to get to that platform. Where's Kinsey? Give me that.
Would you bring me? How come I never go on any raids?
I got the same problem. I never get to just sit down and relax without being pestered by the missus.
Just better than everyone.
If you want to see me at the console, just to report any and all misplaced or misguided abductees immediately.
Kinsey, where the hell are you?
The wrong. Oh, fuck.
Tell Signac I'm coming for him. Don't worry, I'll be there. Blah, blah, fuck! Enough of you! I'll just build a ladder back to Earth! Come at me! I'll kill every last one of you!
Kazan, can they hear me? Well, hello! I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Thank you.
the right running mate.
Damn right.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Saved Keith David before me?
I... passed by him on the way out?
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
You're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
What is love?
Oh, yeah! This is my jam!
Don't hurt me no more.
Really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message?
Fine.
It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops. We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it. Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends...
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized, and a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever, as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
I hope Kinsey's recording this.
I'm probably... We're going to bring it to him. Taking down this simulation will wreak havoc on all the Zin systems and help us locate our friends. There's plenty you can do to overload, disrupt, and generally break the whole damn thing, so let's start small. I know hacking stores seems trivial, but it's a good place for us to begin. All right, get moving. I think it'd be best to start at...
Planet Zin. If I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak, that's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
Planet Zin? Jeez, who names a store after themselves?
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door. Good luck.
Kenzie's job is easy. Is this shit?
Oops. You must have tripped the security alarm.
This is gonna happen every time.
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the store, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Good. Shouldn't I be running now?
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh yeah, sure. Just let me get shot at for you.
Wine, wine, wine.
Cannot move. See that, Kenzie?
What?
The cops just transformed into Zin.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Ah! Shit, now Zin are dropping in from the sky. Hey, that's fucking cheating!
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Good!
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah, so?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zin should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb? Do I get points for that?
No.
Come here, you little bastard! Kenzie, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zin off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
That was odd.
No kidding. Does this guy really think we would just trust some random ghost in the machine?
Well, if he can help, it'd be worth it, right? Besides, what's the worst that can happen?
I die, you die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
You will need to leap from platform to platform. By changing the red platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open. The closer you land to the center, the stronger the connection.
Look, you showed up to your rift, so start explaining how you'll get me to my friends.
I know how to navigate the Zin systems and travel between them. If you can find the right simulation, I can open a gateway between that one and yours.
Oh, I know you aren't just one of Zinyak's goons fucking with me.
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin simulations, creating rifts, which cause chaos for Zinyak, though the Zin inevitably shut them down.
Then why am I here doing this?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
So why don't you do this yourself? Where are you, anyway?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation system many years ago.
Well, then how can you open these gateways for me?
I cannot. That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory matrix into first.
So I find you a body, and I'm supposed to just trust that you'll help me?
Unlike humans, I keep my word and pay my debts. Besides, you know you need me.
There, finished your rift.
My access code is 1331. Use it when you find me a suitable form.
Paid how?
I have found new code which allows you to change the element of one of your powers.
You have a place I can test this?
Indeed I do.
Link's getting...
In order to use this element, you will need to manually alter your power.
Manually?
Yes. I have created this tutorial message to explain how to do so.
Oh, well, that's handy.
Now use your fire blast on those people. It will ignite anyone
Don't
in the
worry.
Blast radius.
Everyone loses to me. Yeah, this would be great at a barbecue.
More element types exist in this simulation for various powers, if you are able to find or create the code, that is.
Thanks for the help.
It is not help, only repaying my debt. Now I will let you continue on your quest to find me the body you promised.
Just that good.
Thank you.
So, what exactly is Enter the Dominatrix?
Oh man, are we really digging that up?
It was really weird.
It was amazing.
Worst idea we've ever had.
Really?
Script made no sense, like, at all. Saints Row 4 was way more elegant.
Pierce seemed to like it.
Of course he liked it. It started off with him as mayor of Steelport.
Wait. If Pierce was mayor, that means Mayor Reynolds and you were...
Like I said, worst idea we've ever had.
My administration was tough, but fair. I'd like to think the boss based their presidential performance on me.
Yeah, that didn't happen.
Of course, originally they just booked me for a guest appearance, but I just chewed up the scenery so much they had to keep me. Of course, I did have to insist on several changes.
Such as?
Well, for instance, in ETD, that's short for Enter the Dominatrix, the Zin arrived with much fanfare, assaulting the city of Steelport. But, you know, I don't want to spoil it for you. See the mission, and you'll get what I wanted to change.
The Zin are surrounding us. We need to do something.
We're heading out. Boss, grab a gun.
I'm on it. I'm gonna show Zinyak what the Saints are made of.
The Zin just came out of nowhere. It's insane.
I warned you people for years.
All right, to the roof.
Kinsey and I will meet you out front.
Yes! To battle!
Time to surprise these...
You're going down. Zinyak! Nailed it!
We got your back, boss!
Where's Josh?
Who can't... Focus on the Zin!
People of Earth, surrender to the Zin Empire and you will be spared.
The Zin have already taken over everything! Look at the buildings!
They certainly know how to launch an invasion, I'll give them that.
I warned you.
Kinsey, you really gotta let this go.
Not until you apologize for not listening to me.
Fine. Kinsey, I'm sorry we sometimes don't listen to your crackpot conspiracy theories. There, we good?
I don't think you mean that. But, yes.
Your attempts to defend your home are noble. But I assure you they will bear no fruit. surrender.
We got UFOs. Direct your fire to the sky!
Josh is the boss's friend.
What the hell? Why is the ground shaking?
Oh, I love this part.
Shit, what is that? Is that...
Stay back! I will handle this.
Just now!
He's so brave! You are truly a hero, Josh Burke!
Remembered anyway.
That was so cool.
Yeah, it's a shame we didn't have the budget to get it into the game. I forget. Why are we in the Gatmobile?
We have to get to the mayor's office.
Oh, right. Mayor Washington.
Oh, man! Here I come! I love this part!
Pierce has a location on Zinyak. We have to get to him.
Pierce is mayor now because Bert died in SR3, right?
Yep.
But you and Mayor Reynolds were together then, right?
Right, with Viola De Winter.
So if Bert died in the explosion, then how did you survive?
Don't think too hard about it, Kinsey. Take my ride. I'll show you.
see how this thing ends.
Hey, we need to take out these tanks.
Anyway, Pierce.
Easy. I hacked the Zen network and found out where their base was.
What? Pierce is a hacker now? Soon Shandi will be hacking.
Actually, I was hacking stuff back in Saints Row 2.
Why am I even here?
More tanks on the way. Get those tanks off me!
This ends here.
Oh, here we go. Yes, this part.
This was meant to be my shining moment. I mean, will you look at that health bar? Just insulting! Ah! And now they want to draw it out with these ridiculous button prompts! They really do belabor this, don't they?
Okay, that's it. I've seen enough. I'm out of here.